Leonardo da Vinci's paintings may have had a secret ingredient. According to a new study, old masters like Da Vinci, Sandro Botticelli, and Rembrandt may have used egg yolk in their oil paintings. Huh. Trace quantities of the protein have been detected in the classic paintings. They say adding egg yolk could turn the properties of the oil paint in drastic ways, such as showing age and brush strokes a little differently. And it would also, get this, make the paint more resistant to humidity.
Fascinating.
Yep.